Oh, that's a troll. Definitely a troll. I'm out of here. Let's go, Mom. Hello, everybody. My name is Edward Harley, and welcome back to more Through the Woods. Now, after the first episode, I just pretty much went straight into the next one. And last time, we lost our son. We kind of introduced ourselves to the environment in our cabin, and then he got kidnapped. We don't know who took it at him, but we know he was taken. And we chased him. Actually, we swam after a boat. And right now, we're just kind of exploring and finding, hopefully, some of his reflectors, which is alluded to be the trail by which we are going to follow him and his captor. So, I'm seeing. So far, we found Jack, the snowman. That's what I'm calling him. I'm calling him Jack, the snowman. I don't know if that's what his real name is, because all it said was snowman. So I'm hoping we're going to find some good stuff. We're going to find some reflectors and some things and some stuff.
Shit. Old bastard must have pulled the bridge across.
Well, that's not good. So it looks like I got to go down then.
Jump. I'll have to go down.
I disagree. I could probably make that leap. No problem, Mom. That's what I'm calling her. I'm calling her Mom. Espen and Mom. And Tim the Troll. And Eric the Old Man. Do I not have my flashlight? Alright, so I guess I don't have a flashlight. I'm just gonna look in here real quick. Because this looks like... Okay. I thought I could find a reflector back there, but I guess not. This kind of looks like the cave that... In the demo that I played, where I found Espen's jacket after being... chased by a troll. Okay. So let's see if we can find some more reflectors. Maybe find Espen. Maybe find
oh,
some.
That's Espen's flashlight.
It is the similar to the cave that I found with his jacket, because there's his jacket right there. So, this is awesome. This is great.
No. No. Espen. Please don't hurt him. Please.
Old man Eric.
Don't you hurt him.
You mean old man?
I'm coming, Espen. I'm coming.
Yes, I'm coming for you. Whoever took my son. Yes. Yes.
Now, in the last episode, we found out that when Espen was born, she didn't really have a whole lot of maternal feelings for him. Didn't really have that motherly, you know, this is my child, I must protect this child. You know, be there for him, all that kind of stuff. That didn't come till later, apparently. I agree. He must be cold without the jacket. Can I go in the water?
When I saw Espen's jacket there
nope,
on the
wait.
Ground,
nope.
I felt like something inside me broke. I suddenly realized that this was really happening. He'd been taken from me.
And that's not good.
His coat.
Is it, Mom?
His little coat. Lying in that dark place. I was his mother. I was supposed to protect him. He trusted me, and I
Monkeys.
Let him down, as
Monkeys.
I had so many times before.
His Don't worry, Mom.
Jacket was a symbol of my failure. I promised myself I would find him, and I would bring him back.
You go, Mom.
I just hoped that was a promise I could keep.
You go, Mom. Don't worry, Mom. We'll do this. I'm with you. Technically, I am you for this game, but I'm with you, Mom. Left click flashlight. I know that. We already did this. We did this when we were first exploring some things. So don't have to tell me twice. It's a lake. It's obviously not the same lake. But I get the feeling that there's going to be stuff in there that I'd really rather not deal with. I swear I'm hearing steps. Not my steps, mind you. Steps that sound too heavy to be mine. Oh, stop. Thirstvik. Stop, Thirstvik. Is that like a shield against trolls? Huh. Is that going to be a thing? I hope so. I doubt. I have severe doubts that that's going to be a thing. Oh, that's a troll. Definitely a troll. I'm out of here. Let's go, Mom. We don't want to be around when that thing wakes up. Yep, it's totally going to wake up as soon as darkness falls. And I'd much rather not deal with it. It's gonna smash me into the ground. Break every bone in my body. So we're running away, Mom. We're gonna look for Espen in safer places. Not that any place is really safe here, I'm sure, but... Hello? Trolls? Tim? Tim? Eric? I don't see... Oh, yay! Splashing! Love it! It came from over here, right? Tim? Do you see that? Is that a thing? Big swords. Alright, I'm sure these belong to the trolls. Achievement unlocked. Gathered Norway to one kingdom. What does that mean? I don't know what that means. Alright, so let's go back this way. There looked like a thing over there on the other side of that little pond. Like something is waiting in the water for me. No. Alright. I don't think this is the way I'm supposed to go. Let's go back this way. Would you stop making noises? I'm telling you now, stop it. I'm not gonna ask nice. Usually I ask nice one time, but... Right now, I'm just not in the mood for being nice. I'm just gonna tell you to stop, and you're gonna. Oh, here we go. Sweet! Alright, so I completely overlooked this before. Espen! Espen! Are you in here? What is this? A wood. Piece of wood. A wooden something. Alright, any trolls in here? Any Tims? No! It sounds like a Tim! Oh, that fuck, yes, fuck. Fuck. That is definitely an apt word. Fuck. Tim? Okay. Okay. Okay, okay. That's, a pig, I think. Is that a pig? No, maybe some sort of dog. I don't know. It's something.
Ooh, the smell.
Alright, I think there might be a troll out here. You heard the moan and groan. There's definitely something. Alright, I'm just gonna go this way. You know what? Let's go up. I don't know if there's anything up, but we're gonna check it out. I wonder if that thing that I saw that I thought was a troll was actually a troll. I'm thinking it was, just because... Why is there a candle just sitting here? Mom, could you tell me why there's a candle sitting here? Alright, what is this? Thirstvik! That was written on that save point. I believe it was a save point. And who knows what. Let's go over here, because that says Thirstvik. I think that's how you pronounce it. I could be wrong. And I most likely am. So let's see if we can avoid the trolls. Troll. Tim? More water. Great. Lots of water. Why? What? Why is the moon? Moon! Tim! Why is the moon that way? Weird. Alright. We're just keep going this way, I guess. And... Okay. I'm suspicious of absolutely everything. As I'm passing through it, I'm sure there's...
I know how it sounds, but it's true. All of it's true.
Oh, good. Oh, no.
I can hardly believe it, but...
The moon!
See, but it happened.
Told you!
The moon. When I was young, I found some photos of my parents in an old shoebox at their house. I was looking for Christmas presents.
Mm.
They looked so young and in love before I was born. I remember they didn't look like the people I thought I knew. There was something different about them I couldn't understand.
It's
I was
red.
Lifting a veil, and I knew these pictures weren't for my eyes. The island was like that. The journals, the troll,
the
broken
troll.
Moon. I wasn't supposed to see those things. I was intruding on something secret, and I didn't belong there.
Good. Good. Because everyone loves just going somewhere they apparently don't belong. Everyone. Absolutely everyone. Tim, stay back. I know you're waiting out there for me. I know you're waiting, Tim. Hey, it's another door. Can I get in now? Even a little? Nope, I apparently need some sort of key, it looks like. So I need a T-shaped key to get in the door. Okay. Is there anything with a tree? Anything that'll, Well, that's a big drop. I can't go down that way, tree. So don't even try to tell me. Don't even tell me that I can go down that way. So, let's go this way. I don't know if there's a way to, like, zoom out or anything for being this close to her shoulder. I think this is just how it has to be. And I can't jump. I can only sprint. Luckily, I can't seem to run out of sprint. So, I'm good pretty much the entire time. So, I should be perfectly fine, perfectly safe from any Tims that try to stalk after me. Right, Tim? That's what I thought. That's what I thought, Tim. And I'm kind of curious why it's red. I mean, the sky is a little red, like a little pink. So, I wonder if it's just a reflection, but it does look a bit off in color. Which I don't like. I really don't like the look of it. Not even a little bit. So, I'm just going to ignore it for the moment. It's another building. Let's go and check it out. It's just leaves. Okay, I thought it was like a body or something. Eric, you in here? Eric! Oh, there's another journal. Noken, villager tales. 'Tis said Noken lurks in the waters near here. Can't say I've been one for such fanciful stories, for yestereve saw a small grassy hillock resting in the water. The lake's usually smooth as glass, so I rubbed my eyes and looked again, and by the gods, I swear I saw a pair of eyes staring out at me through this tangle. I blinked, but the hillock was gone with a ripple. I shuddered and bent back to me work. But then there came a bubbling in the waters right near the shore, and a clump of weedy tendrils, dripping mud, came searching from the lake. I sprinted away to my cabin, gibbering, thinking what kind of ghastly creature might follow those weedy fingers. 'Tis said you can rid yourself of Noken if you speak its name. The thought that something could give a creature like that a name is near enough to drive me mad. Okay. Hi, Noken. What's up? You look kind of freaky. Hi, buddy. Hi, friend. No. All right, I'm turning back. What was that? Was that a monkey? What? Fuck. I have goosenips. I have mad goosenips right now, game. Mom, you better not look at Noken again. You better not. Or I better not, I guess. Ah! Okay.
There's another reflector.
Reflector! What is this one?
You're alive.
It's Squirrel!
Don't be scared, little man.
It is a squirrel.
I'm coming.
Yes, don't worry, little man. I am coming for you. I am gonna come for you. What should I call the squirrel? Nuts. I'm gonna call him Nuts. Yes, it's not exactly fitting, but you know what? That's how I am. That's what I'm gonna call it. Call it Turbjorn. That's just from the game I play a lot. Overwatch. Play it all the time. Alright. I kinda lost the trail. Mom, where am I supposed to go? Okay, I'm just gonna go this way, I suppose. There's really no clear-cut path for me. Oh, here we go. Great! Ah! Okay. Alright, Thirstvik. Alright, so another... Stop making noises. You too, house. Alright, so we got a little...
Hello?
I'll not let you put us all in danger.
Hey!
Devil take hey! You craven bastard! Oh, let me go, coward! Why? Let me go!
I don't see anyone in there.
You stabbed me! You horned
bitch! Hey, let me in! There's a murdering going on! Oh, now you let me in. Fantastic. So is that like a memory of what happened?
Hello?
Yes, hello. Let's read this. See what happened. Is this like a note? Ingrid, my darling, I've done something terrible and have shamed ye and meself. I wanted to fight for ye and make ye safe. I know this was a foolish notion and your father saw it true. Set out to try to stop old Eric before he could come to claim ye, but ye're dement to stop me. I don't know what that means. Nement? I cut him. I cut his neck and he bled out. I can't wait here for Eric to take ye. I can't. I know I'll never earn forgiveness from ye or the gods, but I'm leaving. Don't be scared, my sweet girl, and don't ye search for me.
Mayhaps ere long we'll raise the sails of him, join your father upon the lovely ocean once more. With love, your mother. Okay.
They were here. I heard people. Them. This paper is so old.
All right, so apparently I am going a bit crazy. Just a wee smidge. Isn't that right, Mum? Am I going crazy, Mum? Is that what's happening? I'm going crazy. Let's check on these other houses. There must be stuff in here. There's another note. Another note? I'll be waiting. Harbard never returned from his hunting this eve. This cursed troll took him. I know it. Oh, Harbard! Always sneaking into the horrid creature's hole to pick at bones and steal rotted furs, he was. Troll's too slow and stupid to catch me, he oft says. But rare is the day he returns so late, and now. Now I sit here, hungry and lonesome, and wonder from whence my next meal will come, ye fool Harbard. Alright, so I took another note. I'm just waiting one of these times to read a note, turn around, and there's just something waiting for me. But then again, maybe that's just the other horror games I've played. That's just what it's instilled into me. Alright. Norik. I think that's what it's called. Okay. Alright, I'm just so worried that something's gonna just come out at me and kill me. And just wreck my shit. I think there's something in here. Nope. But wait, there's a little thing. Alright, so let's go down, because I'm sure I'm not going to die here. Which I'm sure I will. Hello? Norik? Tentacles? No tentacles. Tim? I don't think Tims are out there. I think Tims are in the forest. Tims are waiting for me in the forest. They're big. Like, really big. If you go back and watch the demo, that it's, I swear, like 20 feet tall. 20 feet tall Tims. Just waiting for me to come in so they can eat me. What is this? I can't read that. I can't even read that a little bit. Alright, but it looks like a big dog and they've caught it. With, I can't remember what those are called. The throwing things that you can throw around their neck. Necks and feet and things. Okay. I'm gonna hope that that thing can't get me with tentacles. Please no! Please stop! I'm going this way. Like, I'm not even turning. Well, I guess I did turn back to the water, but I am not new. No. It's not getting me. Not even a little bit. Ooh, it's properly nighttime now, and the moon is still messed up. Alright. Alright, I need another save stone. At least I think that's what they are. Pretty sure that's some sort of checkpoint for me. What? Why was there... Why? I don't like that. I don't think that bodes well for me.
When Espen was younger, his father did something terrible.
Which
to
was?
Espen, to me, to himself. I was left all alone with a child I couldn't confide in.
Well, he's your
child,
not a therapist.
He didn't give me a chance to
therapist.
Say I was sorry. And I never forgave him. But oh. In the forest, I was alone again.
No!
Desperate for the person I loved the most.
No!
And right then, I could almost understand why Espen's father did what he did.
Hello? Okay. Okay. I don't think trolls can fit in here. I think I'm good for the moment. I think I'm safe for the moment.
Maybe not. Uh-oh.
Did you use this path to corner me, Tim? What is... What the... Why? What? Ew! Oh!
Forsberg Niflung. Left out in the deep of the woods, far away from Eric's reach, taken by someone else. Black marks appearing to be tar can be found on the cloth, most likely taken in the Huldra, to live with the Huldra people. Okay. Alright, so I found something good, I guess. I'm kind of curious about finding this stuff. What does it actually do for me? I don't know if it progresses the story, if it allows me to unlock stuff later, or what it's actually for. So I'm looking forward to figuring out what all that's about. But all this rumbling, like this deep bass that they're doing, I don't like that. I don't like that even a little. Because to me, that usually means something bad's gonna happen. I'm gonna be chased, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna potentially die. And Tim is gonna be here. I don't wanna deal with Tim. I don't wanna deal with Tim. Like, really not. Okay, Tim, you hear that? I don't wanna deal with you right now. I don't wanna deal with you ever, so if I really don't have to be chased by you... Okay. Am I just hearing things, or was that like a... Oh, look, hey, it's Tim! You see Tim? There's Tim. You see him? I see him. I'm gonna go this way. All right, Tim. You stay over there. You hear me? Hear me? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh, I think he's looking at me. Please, no. 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 What did I tell you? Tim? Hmm? Oh, fuck! I'm running. He can't get me on the bridge. Please tell me he can't get me on the bridge. If he can, I am done. Where'd you go, Tim? Alright, let's look. Hello? Tim? Tim? Where'd he go? You're quick! You're quick, mate! You're like real quick, mate! Damn! There he is! I'm running! I'm running! Nope! Nope! Run! Run, Mom! Run, Mom! I made it, I think. Yep, made it. Whew! Alright, actually, it wasn't quite as scary as I thought it could be. But definitely not something I want to deal with all the time. Definitely not something I want to deal with all the time. That was just stupid. Alright. Why? What? He's coming? Who's coming? The troll? Tim?
Hello? Is someone there? Please.
It's here. Hide.
What? 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 Hide where?
God damn it. Talk to me. Come out. I heard you whispering. Hey, stop. I just want to talk to you.
Yes, please. All I want to do is talk. Maybe beat your ass a little bit. For scaring me. Where's Tim? Where's Eric? For that matter. I don't know what that meant. Eric's coming. I don't get it. What does that mean? What do you mean, Eric's coming? Because I kind of dodged the troll, unless he can climb up the mountain. Unless he's over here. Hello? Whatever, I'm just running. Run, Mom! I don't think I can get in here still. Yep, I'm still locked out. I'm gonna run away from the troll. Running away from Tim. I don't know where old man Eric is, but... Whatever. What is this? Forthspork. Forthspork. Alright. So Forthspork. Like I said, I think those are save points, so I'm gonna take a chance and end the second episode here. So we saw Tim! At least one Tim. And we saw the Norek, which is the water Tim. And we saw land Tim. And we heard that voice that old man Eric is coming. I think it's kind of the size of a man, like a normal guy, that wears like a cloak and is hunched over and wears like a big mask sort of thing. At least that's what I think he looked like in the demo. So hopefully at some point we'll see old man Eric. And hopefully he's not, you know, too creepy and too scary. Because Tim is enough.
Tim is enough. There's enough Tims, I think, on this island. Maybe next time we'll find some more reflectors and hopefully see old man Eric, and we can kind of figure out some more stuff. And I'm really looking forward to that. So thank you all so much for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye. Can I get you through here? Pretty sure I can. If I can just use my baby muscles. Use them baby muscles, baby. All right, I can do it. I wish it was a little faster because I'm getting kind of freaked out. I'm a little freaked out right now. Oh! Oh! What? Oh, no! I'm exerting my will.